Hello friends, in the current video tutorial I'll be teaching how to use value change event in two different variables in a single event. So I have combined the two different variables in a single event, such as boolean variable and a numeric variable. I have combined them in a single event, and if the value changes either of the boolean or of the numeric, it will be indicated. Old value and new value will be shown, and in the type it would be shown that there is a value change of the event it will be shown that it is a value change event. So let's see how I have programmed it. I have programmed it using event structure, so you can use event structure and then you can add event case, and you can use this boolean and value change add event, and then you can use numeric value change and add event. So in this way two events are added in a single event case. So these values will be displayed. You can wire these values and you can put this event structure into LabVIEW. Simultaneously you can delete this timeout structure, as you don't need this timeout case of the event structure. Delete this event case, so you are left with this case. You can wire these values and you can put it into the while loop. Let's see. So as I run this, if I click on the boolean, it will show old value was true and new value is false. So if I click again, old value is false and new value is true. Simultaneously type, it is shown that it is a value change event. So if I click on the numeric and put some value, so it will show old value is 0 and new value is 100. If I put, so it will show old value is 100 and new value is -5. And if I click on the stop button, so it will stop. So this is all about using value change event simultaneously on two or more variables. I hope you have liked this video. Thanks for watching this video.